come back to bed. What are you doing?
I have to go to the market. My mom is coming for dinner. You should get going too.
Oh, you're just kidding me. Oh.
Oh. It's a long drive.
Sure.
You should hurry so you don't get there late. Stop it. Stop.
Thank you, darling.
What?
Where are my cufflinks?
Where did you put them?
I can't remember. They might have fallen out in the bed, no? I can't go without them, you know?
Jenny bought it for our 10-year anniversary.
We really have to find them.
There. On the floor.
Great. Do you really have to go? Can we stay like this just a little longer?
Yes, you know.
I do, I'm sorry.
Oh.
I have nothing at home and I have to cook dinner.
Mm.
I might stop by by the bookstore as well.
Mm. Okay. Okay. Buy one for me too if you see something new. Okay, so I won't keep you any longer then. Are you free next week? I want to take you to see the new movie, you know?
For you?
Yes.
Anytime.
To leave. She wants to take John.
Arthur, isn't this what we have been waiting for? This will be our beginning. We can finally live together. We can move to Chicago, start our family.
I love you, May. can go with you. I can't be with you anymore. I can't leave my family, you know. I can't go to any more bed. Sorry, you know, I want you to travel to the places you want to make. I really want you to be happy. And I want to find someone who will be there really for you. Always.